News. She is 6 feet tall and wields a mean sword. Xena, played by Lucy Lawless, has rapidly become one of the most popular characters on television. And as Tony Yates reports, Lucy's co-stars say it's strong women that give the show its kick.
You're Xena, aren't you?
Yes.
All the world seems to know the fighting Amazon with the steel blue eyes.
Xena. Xena of Corinth. The princess warrior of Kalmai. The one who defeated Callisto.
You've heard of me.
Millions of fans in dozens of countries have heard of her and are tuning in religiously. Xena, Warrior Princess is one of the highest rated syndicated shows on TV.
It's just bizarre, but it's exciting.
Renee O'Connor plays Xena's loyal sidekick, Gabrielle. The characters share a close and loving friendship that sometimes raises a few eyebrows.
We started off completely platonic, and then we noticed that there was an interest in what our sexuality is, and so we played up a bit.
Xena?
I think the friendship of the characters will be tested. I hope that we'll always be true to each other and have a friendship that will be a part of history, that everyone can say these two women were good people.
Bad with a capital B is Xena's arch nemesis Callisto, played by actress Hudson Like, who pops up from time to time to duke it out with Xena.
I think Callisto absolutely hates and despises Xena with everything she's got in her, and she loves her.
See you soon, my sweet.
There's lots of times where she could have killed her. She never did. Because what would the purpose be? It's just about causing her pain.
And those female fight scenes do look rough.
Just dancing. I mean, you're like, okay, hit, hit, kick, kick.
You love the fact that you can be tough and staunch and men go flipping across the room, you know?
Expect writers to slap in a few surprises this season, especially between Xena and Gabrielle. Stay tuned. Tony Yates, WB17 News at 10.
Hello, Xena.